What are some of the symptoms and things that people experience?
It's not just flexibility, and we really get that into our heads in the medical field. And that's really what, you know, the professionals right now are trying to educate our other practitioners, that it's not just flexibility. It's not just hypermobility. It's a connective tissue disorder. So it affects all connective tissue in the body. It can affect the gastrointestinal system. It can affect the nervous system.